Like all men, Mr. Lee Kuan Yew came into the world naked and ordinary. But let this be no mistake, this is a man anything but ordinary. Mr. Lee Kuan Yew was a man who dared to dream. A man with a clear vision, clear ambition, and selfless determination. His tenacity and methods of governing Singapore may not have gone down well with every Singaporean. But as a citizen born and who grew up on this tiny island, I have not one single doubt his love for this country is unconditional. Today, we grieve for the man that is no longer in our midst. But we grieve even more with the knowledge in our minds and our hearts that we will perhaps never get to see another great leader as Mr. Lee Kuan Yew. In many ways, Mr. Lee was larger than life. A true leader who believed that without action, there will be no achievement, and without sincere contribution, there shall never be true fulfillment. You shall be dearly missed, Mr. Lee Kuan Yew. The immeasurable outpouring is a clear testament of the respect, love, and gratitude the people truly have for you. On this day, I share with the millions in saying a big thank you for the sacrifice you have made for our country. I pray to God that you may find peace now by His side. And lastly, sir, wherever you may be, and as vivid as the imagination I possess, I truly believe you will always be there looking down on us.
And even from my sick bed, even if you are going to lower me into the grave and I feel that something is going wrong, I'll get up.